Hooping for me, as corny as it sounds, is my happy place. What am I thinking? To be honest, I'm not really thinking at all. I think when you're so familiar with something, someone, or somewhere, it becomes less about what you think and more about how you feel. I'm lucky to travel the world doing what I love, but you can feel a sense of disconnect. So hula hooping for me is a headspace. Thoughtless, but filled with feeling and a sense of home.